directly back down here in the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo, giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing. Here's Isco. Probing away, trying to find room for a shot, maybe. Rodriguez. Benzema. It's looking good, this move. Toni Kroos. Marcelo. Modric. Well, they're building steadily here, working away. Good play, but they've lost the ball now. This could be a chance. Tries the through pass. That's a turnover of possession here. Modric. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. Lucas Vasquez. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
He does read the game well, this lad.
And there is some backup for him in this position. They're grateful for that, to have an intervention like that and get back on the ball when they're defending so much. Modric! And shoots! And they do lead now by two. They've worked very hard for this. It should get them across the line at the end of the match. We'll see. He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Toni Kroos. He's got the ball away from him with the tackle. Karim Benzema. Modric. Modric. Building steadily here, keeping possession. Now he's looking for support. Modric! At full extension, the goalkeeper makes the save. Well, they know their positions here, they know their jobs defending this corner. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Modric. James Rodriguez. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. They've coped with it well defensively. 20 minutes now remaining. Lucas Vasquez. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. And in he goes with the tackle. Got to try and keep it in play better than that. Lucas Vasquez, through pass. He could lay it off to the supporting player. Looking to play his teammate through. Cristiano Ronaldo! Up for grabs here. A timely challenge. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Here come Real Madrid. Sergio Ramos stepping in with the challenge. Marcelo. Rodriguez. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. Benzema! That's a fine strike. but not quite what he was hoping for.
But when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Marcelo. Kroos.
Here's Lucas Vazquez. Here's Isco.
That's lovely passing, this. They're knocking the ball around with such confidence.
Yeah, it's the understanding between those players down there. They seem to be reading what each is going to do before they've done it.
Crisp defending there. He's known as a fine passer of a football, and he's right on his game today.
Cut on!
Good block. Well, they've got a corner out of that. A bit lucky, it was deflected. Nice interplay between the two of them.
Benzema! Well, that goal puts them on the comeback trail, possibly. Deficit cut to just one goal now, and they'll be hoping to use the time profitably. You never know, maybe turn this around totally.
And we restart the game 2-1. Toni Kroos.
Rafael Varane.
Sergio Ramos.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes.
It's Isco.
Ronaldo.
Kroos.
And it's a win here as the final whistle goes for Real Madrid.
That's a great way to start the season. Played one, 1-1.
You worked so hard during 5-6 weeks of football.
And he's treaded the... Well, the spirits are very high. To start the season with a win is the very best medicine, really. And to get two wins in a row really would make them look ahead with great optimism.
Yeah, I mean, it would be laying down a marker so early on in the season. Two wins out of two. It's there for them here, I think.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Keylor Navas in goal. Carvajal starts with Marcelo as the fullbacks. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park.
And the great man is up front today, Cristiano Ronaldo.
Barcelona's lineup here. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen starts in goal. Samuel Umtiti plays with Gerard Piqué in central defence. Iniesta plays with Ivan Rakitic in midfield. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Short passes, but they're keeping the ball.
One or two tackles early on, he's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref.
Defender to it first.
Sergi Roberto. Lionel Messi.
Sergio Busquets. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
Gareth Bale. Kroos.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Good forward play from them.
Good challenge here. Modric.
Marcelo.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Gareth Bale.
It was good play until they got that challenge in.
Sergio Busquets.
It's Messi.
Came in with a challenge. Break maybe from Barcelona.
And they've cut it out.
Gareth Bale.
Well, now it's Barcelona's ball with Messi.
And that's gone
out of harm's way for a goal kick.
Carvajal.
Is there any other fixture, Alan, that can create such anticipation as Real Madrid, Barcelona, Spain's Clásico?
Well, it's got a magical ring to it. Sometimes these contests have descended into petty spats, but sometimes you're just treated to fantastic football.
Marcelo.
Here's a chance to attack.
Put them in front. It's Ronaldo! Wonderfully taken.
Celebration by Cristiano Ronaldo. He knows how to work an audience, doesn't he? And he knows how to beat defenders. Super stuff.
Oh, well, he's a superstar, and that just sums up his ability. What a goal scorer.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Neymar. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Good place to win the ball back there, because the pressure was starting to mount. The interception was timely, to say the least. Superb individual skill.
Oh, see you later.
Good tackle.
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down.
Modric.
Well, they're in a good position here. It's a terrible place to give the ball away. Isco! Oh, what a fine goal! They lead by two now. They'll feel a little bit more comfortable in their good value for this advantage at the moment.
Well, there's good competition with goalkeeping in this team, and I think he might just be going down the pecking order after this.
Well, we know the life of a keeper, you make a mistake and invariably it comes back to haunt you, and that was a big mistake.
Jordi Alba.
Strong challenge. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona.
Modric. Through pass. Real chance. It's Modric who adds a scoring touch to his wonderful array of midfield skills.
For Real Madrid, there. Just emphasising their superiority and widening the margin.
Yeah, I think so, and you look at their overall play and they've deserved it.
It's Messi.
Tried to tackle here and he's done that.
Toni Kroos. Sergio Busquets.
Good reading of the play by the defender.
That advantage works for Real Madrid. 1-2, and having a little game of their own here.
This could be a chance.
Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging.
Neymar.
Sergio Roberto. Ivan Rakitic.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment.
Really strong play in the tackle.
Well, no real contribution today from Neymar so far.
Well, he won't be happy to see this kind of graphic. He's probably aware of how shot shy he's been. He's got to step it up. He really has. I mean, his team are losing. So is Rich.
I guess the coach might have said, well, if they can do that in one half, you can do it in the other half. But it's going to take a lot of character for the losing side to fight back.
Modric.
Well, they're building steadily here, working away.
A timely challenge.
Modric. Carvajal.
And this could, and now the shot!
Oh, it's an offside decision.
Well, the players can't believe it, and neither can the crowd, but it's the right decision.
Iniesta. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players.
Good forward play from them.
He's got his shot off now. Now Neymar, he's made it look easy.
3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game.
Rafael Varane.
Modric.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
Good position, they've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now.
That's good advantage shown by the referee for Barcelona.
Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well.
Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Sergio Busquets.
Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Building steadily here, keeping possession. Well, good through ball. And out wide, they were in a good position until that defender acted very promptly and decisively. Bale. He's got support here.
That's a nice bit of skill, but the defence...
Carvajal! Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper.
Well, they've gone further behind, and I'm afraid the fingers are being pointed at the goalkeeper.
Well, I'm looking at the manager as well, Martini. Probably thinking about substituting the way he's playing.
I have to say, it's so one-sided today, but all credit to the team that are racking up the goals.
There's good progress with this attack.
In strongly.
Barcelona to get the throw. And now Iniesta.
It's good play until they got that challenge in. Tries the through pass. Successful tackle.
And now Iniesta.
Ivan Rakitic. A break maybe from Barcelona. Challenges for the ball. Fine save he's made there. And he's not let the ball escape his grasp. Marcelo. Toni Kroos. It's Isco. And here come Real Madrid. And they've cut it out. Sergio Busquets. Neymar. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Just a heavy touch, the opposition can take the ball away. And Ronaldo. Real Madrid given the throw here. Carvajal, supporting player alongside. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Gareth Bale. Good through pass.
Another shot.
Hit the post.
It could be a chance. Oh, Bale! A brilliant goal from Gareth Bale.
Score here, remember, 5-1. Ivan Rakitic. Time ticking on, just over 15 minutes to go. Messi takes it forward.
Not a good challenge by the defender. They've opened him up here. Just a smooth operator, the Croatian midfield man, who likes to get forward and shows the value of it once again.
Well, we see it again, how close it was to maybe hitting the post and staying out. But luck was with him. In it goes, it counts.
Now, I think the goalkeeper thought he got his angles covered there, but he didn't look too pleased when it rebounded in.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. They've got the ball back, Barcelona.
Well, I don't know who the lad saw there passing the ball. Somebody in the crowd, maybe.
Saw it coming, cut it out, good work. Just working away to try and find an opening. Shots on here, great stop. He's spotting it up now to take the corner. Luis Suarez! Another goal would be not much more than consolation, but they're going for it.
Here's Lucas Vazquez.
Nicely played through ball.
He's got his shot off now. And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo. Scoring in any game is worthy of celebration. When you get to, it is special. And he is feeling that special delight at the moment. Lots of goals for you to enjoy here. 6-2 is the score. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. That attack was looking good. Now the opposition have a chance. Sergio Busquets. Tackle here. Here's the chance to get in the cross.
The goalkeeper, it's his ball.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
Two oohs around the crowd for a three-minute add-on, which is what we're going to get for added time. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
What a tackle to...
And it's a win here as the final whistle goes for Real Madrid.
Let's get a view of Cristiano Ronaldo's match here from Alan Smith.
Like so often, we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here. The match for his team.
Real chance.
Good forward play from them.
He's got his shot off now. Now Neymar, he's made it look easy.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defence...
Carvajal! Never panicked, placed it past the goalkeeper. Hit the post! It could be a chance! Oh, Bale! A brilliant goal from Gareth Bale!
Not a good challenge by the defender.
They've opened him up here.
Nicely played through ball.
He's got his shot off now. And it's put in by Cristiano Ronaldo.